Welcome back to World Coins, and we are looking on at least having you started on collecting world coins, trying to get you to collect, you know, coins that will appreciate in value, something that you can hold for a certain period of time and be able to sell it and at least get your money or make more money from what you paid. What we have here is a key date from Great Britain. It's a 3 pence. It's certified NGC 62. It's one of the better date low mintage coin. This one here is pretty nice. It is yellow. Normally these are gonna be ugly, and these are basically, the coin is pretty soft, so it can easily get bag marks. And it's very hard to find something in the yellow color, and then of course this one here has nice luster, sharp strike. So those are the things that you look for in this particular coin. Mintage on this, like I said, is very small, so this is one of the demand coins collectors are trying to fill, which is hard to find. Normally you'll see these in circulated condition, so finding one in uncirculated condition is very difficult. As far as this particular coin in grade, these coins were normally run from $1,000 on up. If this was in the MS65 grade, we're looking at least, you know, a couple thousand dollars. On the reverse, again, the color is consistent. It is nice and yellow, okay, with lots of luster. So this is a pretty good investment, something that maybe you want to consider adding to your collection. This is always in demand, and this will always be needed to complete a complete set of 3 pence. Okay, so you're holding one of the key dates for collectors to acquire. If you like this information, please subscribe. I will have a lot more to show. The other coin that I will be showing is the 1946, which is also another key date, also with the 3 pence. Looking forward to showing you more coins for your collection and for your investment. Have a great day.